The Celtics have made many offseason moves, including one this week, where they've acquired Perry Jones III, a second-round pick, and cash considerations from the Oklahoma City Thunder for another second-round pick from the Detroit Pistons. Perry Jones will add depth in the front court so they can maybe trade one of their young big men for DeMarcus Cousins, who they've been trying to acquire the last year. I'm John Neslusen from Comcast Sportsnet.